It started as a hunt for drug smugglers deep in the desert. It ended with guns drawn.
Don't move!
Our cameras caught it all. An exclusive two-part investigation. Tonight only on News 4 Tucson at 6 and 10.